The Dutch House is also known as Kew Palace, the summer residence of King George III. The palace is one of the lesser known royal residences in London and is the oldest building within Kew Gardens. The palace was constructed in 1631 by a Flemish merchant, Samuel Fortrey. About 100 years later, it was leased by King Caroline and subsequently bought by George III. He and his wife, Queen Charlotte, spent many happy summers at Kew Palace with their 15 children. After Queen Charlotte died in 1818, Kew Palace was closed. It was acquired by Kew Gardens in 1898 and opened to the public for the first time. Some sections of the palace have not been restored, so you can see it as it was in 1631. Queen Charlotte died in this room on the 17th of November, 1881, aged 74. She was later to be buried in Windsor during that December. Today, the building is managed by Historical Royal Palaces.
Next to the palace is the kitchen and the kitchen gardens.
So we've seen the kitchen garden. Now we come downstairs to have a look at the kitchen. And here's one of the servants. This is the oven, and that's how they used to heat the rooms up.